The score that Ursinus hopes to drop some pressure, though, is that was the opening routine, so they'll try to hit 5 for 5 here and begin with freshman Alex Panetta. Meanwhile, 9-7-2-5 is the score for Jasmine Estrella.
Another solid start for them and a good score as we head into our fourth gymnast on the beam.
And this is Ariana Castrense.
Full turn as she gets ready for her acro series. One arm handspring layout step out. Very slight balance check, but an improvement for that series. Good start to the routine. Go from her sassone to switch half flutter jump. Good leap series. She'll look to finish out with a strong round off, double full.